2016, Charlotte Taylor! Woo! From Burlington Wrestling, number 2, Lucicene! From Morgan, number 3, Alex McQuaid! From Burlington Wrestling, number 4, Lucas Arsenal. As assistant equipment manager, Nick Fong. Athletic trainer, Kevin Allier. Equipment manager, Andrew Spider McNeil. Video coach, Bo Ford. Video coach, Jason Glenn. Goaltending coach, Paul Drew. Assistant coach, Connor Cameron. Assistant coach, Luke Beck. Head coach, the Charlotte Islanders, Jim Holter. And the general manager for your Charlotte Islanders, Brent Sonnier. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for our 2015-2016 Charlottetown Islanders! Ladies and gentlemen, tonight we are very lucky to have with us two very special guests to perform the ceremonial face-off to kick off the 2015-2016 Islanders season. Jimmy Bono, excited fans here at the East Link Center for two seasons, from 2003 to 2005. Always a fierce competitor, Jimmy was a tough opponent to play against. To this day, he still holds the single season record for most fighting majors in a season with 35. His time on the island, Jimmy has embarked on a successful pro career that has spanned over a decade. Most recently, Jimmy has signed with the Rapid City Rush for the 2015-2016 season. Although originally from Bay Como, Jimmy now calls Prince Edward Island home. Joining Jimmy tonight is the current pride of Prince Edward Island. Jenna Smith has been a member of the Special Olympics program for 7 years. This past July, Jenna traveled to Los Angeles as part of Team Canada to participate in the Special Olympics World Games. In her first week of competition, Jenna captured 2 gold medals in the 10-pin bowling team competition. But Jenna wasn't finished there. In the singles competition, Jenna bowled 4 strikes and 2 spares in her first 6 frames on her way to a new personal best score and securing an amazing 3rd gold medal. An honorary Islander and a world champion, along with Jimmy Bono, please welcome Jenna Spears. At this time, we'd like both team captains to please come to sunrise for the ceremonial puck drop. New York City on September 11, 2001. We'd ask you now that things remain standing for a moment of silence in honor of those that lost their lives.
Thank you. Now, ladies and gentlemen, please continue standing and join Laura Woodworth of the new Hawala 5-5 for the singing of our national anthem.
Are you ready? Turn up!